What's up, everybody? This is my entry for Dion's 100 sub contest. And the fish I'm gonna pick out to do is, let's see, let's try the Copochromis Maloto ivory head. I think he's Lupinga collection. Their guys is max size. It's between 6 to 7 inches, meaning six. This guy's about there almost. His max size, as you know, he comes from Lake Malawi, and it is a Copochromis species. Like I said, he's about what you're gonna get, what it looked like fully mature and colored. He gets, when he gets more dominant, his blue gets almost black. He gets a jet black. And very peaceful fish, not very aggressive. They tend not to do well in all male tanks. He's doing good in here. He got good size, and his tank mates are other mild mannered fish, but I mean cichlids, they're all different, not all of them are different species of Lake Malawi. And yeah, he's showing very good color for being in an all male tank. Every once in a while he fires up and he gets all black, but he's definitely one of my favorite guys in here. Like I said, this guy's about 5.5-6 inches. He's almost about fully grown, what you're expecting to get. And my water parameters for this tank, it's ammonia, zero nitrite, and about 15 to 20 in between there, sometimes a little higher, nitrates. If you're new to fish keeping in a fully established tank, your nitrites and ammonia should always be at zero. It should never be more than that. And if it is, then you're gonna start having all type of problems. But an established tank like this one, it's been established for about a year. No, not that much. 6 months maybe. Yeah, you should have 0-0. And like I said, I vary from sometimes if I do 2-40% water changes a week for a couple months, you know, I'll get my nitrate down to 15-20. And if I do like I do now, I do one, maybe two water changes every other week. I mean, I do a water change every week, but sometimes I do two. And their water perimeters for me are pretty consistent. A channel I wanna call shout out, it's a channel that it's already established, but I'm not gonna lie. I like looking at certain tanks. I really like looking at fish tanks, I mean cichlid tanks for showfish. And I'm not really into the how-to or things like that. I like looking at fish, looking at different species, people's different setups. And the guy I'm gonna shout out is Adam C. I'm pretty sure you guys seen his tank, and it's pretty epic. And you know, he's had a lot of different fish in there, but now he's mainly a predator tank cat. For his 220, he has a bunch of these type of guys, Lupochromises, and other predator haps, bigger haps, and he just has a super tank. And not only does he take the time to show his fish and describe the different species that he has and go in detail, and he has a nice setup, which I like. I like picking at fish, but also for the other people who want to see some how-tos and what he does and tips and things like that. He also hooks that up, so definitely, if you've never seen his channel, he's a must subscribe. And yeah, so there we go, Dion. Got mine in last minute. I hope I make it like Kobe, last shot. Thank you.